Body Break with Hal Johnson and Joanne McLeod.
Canoeing is a relaxing getaway from your day-to-day routine. You can take a leisurely paddle through the many waterways and soak up the beautiful scenery. It's an experience you'll never forget.
It's also a way to be active, and being active is part of what vitality is all about. Finding ways to enjoy being active every day, at home, at work, or within your community. It may be taking the kids to the park, mowing the lawn, or riding a bike. Vitality is also about eating well, which means choosing from a wide variety of foods that you enjoy. This includes emphasis on breads, other grain products, fruits and vegetables. It also consists of lower-fat dairy products, leaner meats, and foods prepared with little or no fat. Vitality also includes feeling good about yourself, which starts with accepting who you are and how you look. It's also about having a positive attitude, laughing more, and taking time for yourself. It's simply a matter of taking control of your life and making healthy choices.
So until next time, eat well, be active, and feel good about yourself. That's Vitality.
Body Break.